We have some insights this afternoon into how Mainers are voting. Vice President Harris has a 9-point lead over former President Trump overall, and about 6% of voters are undecided, according to this data. Diving into the congressional races, Shelley Pingree has a substantial lead over Republican Ron Russell in CD1. And the tightly contested CD2 race shows Republican challenger Austin Terrio with a 3% lead over incumbent Democrat Jared Golden.